This is an overview of how to use a free site called Shelfari to track which books you have read. This virtual encyclopedia will come in handy, since you're going to be introduced to tons of children's books in a short period of time. By quickly cataloging what you read and your reactions to the book, it will help you to reference them later. Go to Shelfari.com and click on the green register button. I've already created an account, so in the top right corner, I'm clicking on the sign-in button. Think of this site as a cross between Facebook and Wikipedia. Like Facebook, you can talk about books with friends through posts, status updates, joining groups, and private messages. Akin to Wikipedia, you have the power to edit the summary of the book, highlighting your favorite quotes, adding tags, and so many more options. After you log in, the homepage appears. Here, you can see Books You Bookshelf, friends, and groups you belong to. At the top, click on the green profile button. This is just like your profile page in Facebook, where you have the power to share whatever information you want pertaining to books. At the top is my avatar and brief bio. Then, there is recent activity and my bookshelf. At the bottom are posts from friends. I want you to click on See Elizabeth's Shelf. This shows all the books that I have added. You can organize them by I plan to read, I'm reading, or I've read. I like having a virtual index of the books so I can remember what I've read. I know that sounds silly, but most books I read are from the library. So after I return them, they're out of sight, out of mind. I forget which books I want to check out again so I can study the illustrations more in depth, or which authors I want to read more of their books. Shelfari keeps me organized, and the best part is it's super easy to add books to my bookshelf. At the top, under Search, you can enter Caldecott, or a title or author's name. I'm going to add a Caldecott winner called Black and White. Click on the Add button. Choose whether or not I've read it, or if I'm currently reading it. Select the date. Hit Next. Choose my rating and write a review. You can add it to your wish list. Here in the notes section, it's private. I like to remind myself what I liked or didn't like about the book. By adding tags, it will help you search for this book on your shelf. Click Done. Go back to your profile page, and you'll see that Black and White has been added under the recent activity, and it's on my bookshelf. The easiest thing to do is to take 30 seconds to add books as you come across them. This will save you lots of time in referencing books to reread and study from. There are tons more features on Shelfari, but adding books and navigating your profile is the best place to start.